We're getting an origin metal readout from around this area, I think.
Let's leave no stone unturned. Huh. Oh, night has fallen.
Thank you.
this where the readout for the origin metal's coming from?
We'll find it. I dare say we're becoming old hands at this.
Thank you. Congratulations. You're special. Precious few make it all the way to their homecoming. But this won't do at all. Your lives shine all the brighter if they are extinguished right here on the battlefield. What's the meaning of this, Commander Chris?
I bid you sheathe your blade, my Lord Consul.
Come again? You want to take his shine for yourself?
I am simply stating there's no need. Why kill him now? His time is at an end. How brightly he shone. He himself knows better than anyone. Your actions will not make him brighter, I'm sure.
Mutiny!
Why not just let it go, V?
Em, why are you here?
When their appointed hour arrives, should we not grant them an appropriate departure?
Don't be a fool! Then their life will be lost from circulation, will it not?
Oh.
Zed also wishes it so.
Zed does? I refuse to believe it. Very well. Do as you see fit, then.
If I may, let me send him on.
That's a good tune. A Chris original?
Yeah, I suppose it is.
Maybe I'll pinch it as well.
You've got your own tunes, Noah. Those are just as good. Wonderful, I'd say.
Really? I only tweaked a few notes in a score from my previous colony.
It's not the notes that matter. It's the feelings you imbue them with.
Feelings?
Raw emotion. It resonates.
Ye formless dead. Will you respond to the Queen's awakening? The Sword of the End. Of all the vestiges of origin strewn through the world, who knew this fragment yet remained?
It is no longer one with the flow. We have no means of controlling it.
Will you go, then?
No. There's no need, is there?
He will come to me. I know it. To share with me his feelings. Is it here?
It's not inside the castle. Okay. So that puts it at...
Garden Defense Base!
Garden what now?
It's a guard outpost at the castle rear. They bring new recruits there too, for basic training.
Well, phew. You had me worried there for a second. Thought we'd be back in the Antal's jaws.
Even so, it's an enemy base. We can't expect to just waltz in without a fight.
First, let's just try to scope it out.